think I'm a failure, George? Is that what you're saying to me?
I will not get sucked into this conversation, Michael. Okay. I will not.
Okay, look, I sent you a play to read that my roommate wrote. It had a great part in it for me. Did you read it?
Where the hell do you come off sending me your roommate's play for you to star in? I'm your agent, not your mother. I'm not supposed to find plays for you to star in. I'm supposed to field offers, and that's what I do.
Field offers? Who told you that? The agent fairy? That was a significant piece of work. I could have been terrific in that play.
Michael, nobody's going to do that play.
Why?
Because it's a downer, that's why. Because nobody wants to produce a play about a couple that moved back to Love Canal.
But that actually happened.
Who gives a shit? Nobody wants to pay $20 to watch people living next to chemical waste. They can see that in New Jersey.
Look, I don't want to argue about it, okay? I'm going to raise the $8,000 myself so I can produce his play. And I want you to send me up for anything. I don't care what it is. I will do dog commercials on television. I will do radio voiceovers.
Michael, I can't put you up for any of that.
Why not?
Because no one will hire you.
Oh, that's not true, man. I bust my ass to get a part right, and you know I do.
Yes, and you bust everybody else's ass, too. That's what you do. A guy's got 4 weeks to put on a play. You think he wants to sit and argue about whether or not Tolstoy can walk when he's dying, or walk when he's talking, or sing when he's walking?
Oh, please, that was 2 years ago, and that guy is an idiot.
They can't all be idiots, Michael. You argue with everybody. You've got one of the worst reputations in this town, Michael. Nobody will hire you.
Are you saying that nobody in New York will work with me?
Oh, no, that's too limiting. Nobody in Hollywood wants to work with you either. I can't even send you up for a commercial. You played a tomato for 30 seconds. They want a half a day over schedule because you wouldn't sit down.
Yes, it wasn't logical.
You were a tomato! A tomato doesn't have logic! A tomato can't move!
That's what I said! So if he can't move, how's he gonna sit down, George? I was a stand-up tomato, a juicy, sexy beefsteak tomato. Nobody does vegetables like me. I did an evening of vegetables off Broadway. I did the best tomato, the best cucumber. I did an endive salad that knocked the critics on their ass.
Michael, I'm trying to stay calm here. You are a wonderful actor.
Thank you.
But you're too much trouble. Get some therapy.
Okay, thanks. I'm going to raise $8,000, and I'm going to do Jeff's play.
Michael, you're not going to raise 25 cents. No one will hire you.
Oh, yeah?